In this video, we will study the very basic concept of organic chemistry, that is bond cleavage. It is also called as a bond fusion or bond breaking. And they are of two types, homolytic bond cleavage and heterolytic bond cleavage. The knowledge about bond cleavage is very important to understand any of the organic reaction mechanism. Here, some old bonds get glued and some new bonds are formed, and finally the reaction will ends up into the product. So these old bonds are glued by two pattern. First, that is a homolytic cleavage, and second, that is a heterolytic cleavage. So first we will see about homolytic cleavage. In homolytic bond cleavage, the covalent bond breaks in such a pattern that each of the bonded electrons will move to the each of the bonded atoms, and finally there will be a formation of free radical. That is, electrons are equally distributed to both of the atoms. And such type of bond fusion is possible only when the both of the bonded atoms have the same electronegativity. And this type of bond fusion takes place in the presence of light, which is denoted by H mu. And most of the reaction of alkenes proceeds via free radical formation. Here are some examples of the homolytic cleavage. Here the electronegativity of chlorine is 3. So there will be a homolytic cleavage of this bond, and there will be a formation of chlorine free radical. Here the electronegativity of bromine is 2.8. So here also similar homolytic cleavage of bond takes place, and bromine free radicals get formed. In this case, there will be a carbon-carbon bond. So cleavage of this bond takes place, and electrons will move to each of the carbon atom, and finally there will be a formation of methyl free radical. Here also formation of iodine free radical. Second, that is heterolytic bond cleavage. In heterolytic bond cleavage, covalent bonds break in such a pattern that both of these electrons will shift towards one of the bonded atoms. Hence, there is a formation of ions, positively charged ion, that is called as a cation, and negatively charged ion, that is called as an anion. Electrons are unequally distributed. Such type of bond fusion occurs when both the bonded atoms differs in electronegativity. That is, both of the electrons will transfer to that atom which have more electronegativity. Electronegativity means tendency to accept the bonded pair of electrons. For example, if B is more electronegative, then both these bonded electrons will shift to B. If A is more electronegative, then both these bonded electrons will shift to A, and there will be formation of such type of ions. SN1 reaction of alkyl halide mostly proceeds via this heterolytic cleavage, as there is a formation of carbocation. These are some examples of the heterolytic bond cleavage. Here, bromine has the electronegativity of 2.8 and carbon has the electronegativity 2.5. So, bromine is more electronegative. So, both of these bonded electrons will shift towards bromine. Hence, there will be a formation of carbocation and bromine anion. Here chlorine has the electronegativity of approx 3.0 and carbon has the electronegativity 2.5. So chlorine is more electronegative. So both of these electrons will shift towards chlorine and there will be a formation of primary carbocation and chlorine anion. Here bromine has the electronegativity 2.8, carbon is 2.5, bromine is more electronegative. So both of these electrons will shift to bromine and there will be formation of secondary carbocation and bromine anion. Here there will be a carbon and then chlorine. So here chlorine has the electronegativity 3.0, carbon has the electronegativity 2.5. So both of these electrons will shift towards chlorine and there will be a formation of tertiary carbocation and chlorine anion. So in homolytic bond cleavage, free radicals are formed. And in heterolytic bond cleavage, ions are formed, that is anions and cations. Homolytic cleavage is denoted by fish-hook arrow, while heterolytic cleavage is denoted by double barbed arrow. I hope you understand what is homolytic cleavage and heterolytic cleavage. Thank you.